Hello, math typers. In this video, we'll look at a simple way to create an accessible document with equations. Our goal is to produce a document with math in it and end up with both text and math content that's readable with the popular screen reader NVDA. We're using Word and Microsoft 365 for this, with MathType 7.4, MathPlayer 4.0, and NVDA 2020 installed. You can see we have already begun typing our document. Let's insert an equation at the end of the sentence. First, click the MathType tab, then click Inline to open MathType. For this demonstration, we'll just use one of the equations that's already on the toolbar. Close MathType to insert the equation into the document. For this video, we'll use NVDA to read our short document, but JAWS can also read a Word document with MathType equations. As we already mentioned, we have MathPlayer installed for reading the document with NVDA, but JAWS does not require MathPlayer. For more information on using NVDA with MathType, search for ClearSpeak in our documentation at docs.wiris.com. If you're using JAWS, we have a separate video showing how to use JAWS with MathType. Let's let NVDA read the sentence containing the equation.
This is an equation we want to read with NVDA. Y equals the fraction with numerator the square root of x plus 1, and denominator x minus 1.
If we want to navigate the equation and read specific parts of it, we can use the arrow keys to navigate. Doing so is beyond the scope of this video, but for a sighted individual, you can see the different levels of an equation by enabling the Show Nesting feature in MathType's View menu. You can see in this equation there are three levels. The entire equation is one level, the numerator and denominator of the fraction are at the next level, and the innermost level is the radicand in the numerator. That's all there is to it. Create your document with Word and MathType, and NVDA can read it. Happy math typing!